Hey viewers, today I've set up this little array of micromotors, 13 in all. I've collected them out of various things over the years, and I'll never have any use for them, so what better way to get rid of them than to overload them and burn them all out at the same time. Hopefully they'll put on quite a show. So here we go. Oh. Not too much of a show, but definitely cool nonetheless. Short, too. These little motors don't stand up to very much. Anyway, thanks for watching.